magazine, reading the story, came up on this idea. Kind of like it.